day for honey badger and lion cub. I just came out of that. I pulled that out of my ass right there. But if I'm going to be honey badger, then she's going to be lion cub. This is lion cub, everybody.
Hi.
Her channel is Peace Love Lions 90. For those of you that want to watch her vlogs, I don't have many viewers on this vlogging channel, but I don't really freaking care.
I have Lion Cub! Okay, so
we're... I've been Lion Cub for like ever.
Do you want to show the people what you did today?
Should we show the people what I did?
Do you want to show the... Alright, well hold on.
Hold again. As you guys have probably already seen, I got my cartilage pierced today. It hurt a little bit. I had a little mini freak out when she came at me with the gun. But it was okay. It doesn't hurt at all anymore. Like, it twinged for a little bit, and it was like, it kind of like, if I can describe the pain, it was kind of like this hand motion. But now it's totally cool. I just really hope that I don't roll over on it when I sleep tonight. But Lion Cub over here
did something special.
Yeah.
Come on. Yay! I was so proud of her.
She was proud of me. In fact, she said she would not be proud of me till it was actually in my belly.
She did so good!
Now, may I say, every video I watched and everything I read, they would use a clamp to, like, numb it.
But they didn't.
No. The dude was really nice. He kept talking to us.
No, he was the sweetheart.
He was awesome.
His name was Justin. Thank you, Justin, for piercing my best friend's navel.
Yes, but all of a sudden, like, it's like, I'm not looking, because I hate needles. So I have to psych myself out.
I didn't look either.
No.
She held my hand. I was good.
That's what, you know, and so all of a sudden, it just, like, goes, like, through my navel. All
right.
So we're going to...
camera right up. Oh, not tall enough. Dang it.
What are you going to do?
Sorry, world. I'm trying to figure out a place. Oh, no! Yes!
As
it worked.
See.
Okay, I'll just show you guys. I just put the camera up on this little, like,
light thing.
It's technically a light for the oven, or, like, it has the vent fan or whatever. But, here you go. There's Honey Badger and Lion Cub. Hi.
As you can tell.
Oh, thank God that was on this. On that side.
You look so tall compared to me.
Cause I am.
Hi. I'm short.
You know, it's okay.
And I'm rocking my Gryffindor scarf again.
I would be rocking my Hufflepuff if I
had
one.
Yeah.
All right, we're having taquitos for dinner.
Yeah. Our, you know,
which are delicious.
Oh my gosh, they're
delicious. Yeah, they are. Anyway. It's really rude to talk with my mouth full. I'm going to finish this bite and then continue.
So what are we doing tonight?
Tonight, we are going to two different church rehearsals for two different church cantatas for Christmas.
Yeah.
First we're going to hers, and then we're going to mine.
And then we're going to probably come back and vlog more.
We'll probably vlog
more.
Well,
we eat our ketos and our pizza rolls and... macaroni and cheese. We haven't really eaten today. We had croissants and Starbucks. That was about our range of eating.
Lunch of champions, man.
Yeah.
Lunch of champions.
And we saw Sydney
Bridgman. I love your face, and I love you.
I love you too. We had to do a shout out to her.
Yes. If you're watching these, I know you said that you watched all my other ones. So here we are again. Hi. We should have vlogged with you in Starbucks.
Okay.
Girl talk in Starbucks, that was great.
Ultimate girl talk.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We discussed some pretty deep things. You know, when you're sitting there with a peppermint mocha frappuccino and a croissant, you know.
Great stuff.
And then a peppermint mocha latte.
Yeah,
and Sydney had a white mocha latte. You know, you're sitting there.
In the wet, rainy weather.
Yeah, the weather was disgusting today, and I'm like, if it's gonna be rainy and it's gonna be December, you might as well be cold enough to just snow.
And here, here we are in Jacksonville. You know, at least it has cold. Cold's good. We like the cold. But if it's gonna be wet. wet and rainy, there better be snow on the ground.
Honey Badger, couldn't agree more. Anyway, I'm gonna finish this bite. So, life has been this weekend, and I filmed a vlog about my feelings towards what has happened this weekend, but I'm not gonna put it up here because I just had to get it out of my system, and but it's out of my system now, and I've told my closest friends what has happened, and everybody's telling me the same thing. So hopefully everybody's advice will work. Knowing myself, it probably won't. And for those of you that don't know my situation, I'm sorry, but this one, my sister, my mother, my father, and Sydney.
Yeah.
Know the whole situation. Well, yeah.
I know the whole situation.
You know the whole situation.
I know everything.
Yes. And, maybe later tonight we'll do a TMI vlog. I don't know. I'm feeling some TMI vlogs.
Me too.
Not gonna lie. I'll cook up a
list?
Yes. No. I was trying to think of a really fun word, but I came up with it. I'm going to cook up a cornucopia of questions. Yes. Bow down. For this TMI vlog, and I think we're gonna have some fun tonight. So, yeah.
Yay!
Okay!
Bye!
See you later, YouTube world, or Facebook world, or wherever you're gonna watch this, because I know so many people are gonna watch this. I'm actually really proud of myself. I'm on my fifth vlog now.
What? I've only posted one.
Lion Cub's a little slow.
A little slow. But then again,
he's a little slow. It's
I've
okay.
been having lots of trouble with rehearsals, so.
Truth. So anyway,
we will
see you guys
later.
Yeah.
Maybe it all matching owl jammies.
Oh yeah! Okay, TMI vlog and matching owl pajamas. Done. Yay. We are so hardcore, it kills me. Oh my god.
Bye.
Rebellion. Yes. Alright, goodbye world. Awkward peace sign from England. That's up my nose. There you go. Awkward peace sign.